Excuse me. You're biting my butt.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Alex, what did you
just bit me on the butt?
No, I didn't. Did I?
You kind of did.
You just bit me on the butt. What the heck is wrong with you? Why'd you bite me?
Man, it's because you are his dinner.
What?
Excuse me?
That's dumb.
Come, come, Maurice. What is a simple bite on the buttocks among friends?
The party is over, Julian. Your brilliant plan has failed.
What are you talking about?
Your friend here is what we call a deluxe model hunting and eating machine. And he eats steak, which is you.
Get out of here.
Okie dokie, Maurice. I admit it. The plan failed.
All is lost. We're all doomed. The horses will come back and gobble us with their mouths. Because we are all steak.
Mr. Alex cannot stay here. He belongs with his own kind, on the Fusa side of the island.
By the power vested in me, by the law of the jungle, blah, 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 blah. Be gone!
What? Come on. Do I look like a snake to you?
Yeah.
See, I told you I don't look like a whale. Wait, what'd you say?
Oh, yeah.
He's going savage.
Run for your life!
A bullseye. Excellent shot, Maurice.
Thank you. Marty? I'm so sorry, Marty. What is wrong with me? Oh, no. What have I done? It's true. I'm a monster. I gotta get out of here.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. I watch them grow. They're like much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.